Prime Minister Tan Sri Muhyiddin Yassin today launched a special education TV channel called Didik TV Kementerian Pendidikan Malaysia. It broadcasts programs based on the ministry's curriculum and co-curriculum alongside other edutainment programs. But the big question here is, will it help students who are already facing increasing challenges from online learning? We speak to Datin Noor Azimah, chairperson of the Parent Action Group for Education, to find out what are parents' first impression.
Now, if you look at today's program, only again, you know, four levels were being taught today, and the 10 other levels were not. Obviously, there will be classes next tomorrow and so on. But I think every day, each level should at least be given 1 hour, since there are 17 hours. So if there are 14 levels of standards, then at least, you know, every level should enjoy 1 hour of formal learning. Why can't we have a fixed time for each level? For instance, if they're going to start at 7 a.m., why don't we have form 6 at 7 a.m., you know, since they are up earliest. Have every day 7 a.m. for form 6. And then it's the 4, 5, form 4. So every day the parents know if I have a standard 4, 5 child, that child should be in front of the TV at 8 a.m. and it goes on. So every day that child knows at that point in time, at that hour, he or she has to be in front of the TV. Instead of having a different time every day, and in the end, nobody bothers to watch TV because it's such a mix-up.
Azimah stressed that it's important to have a proper, simplified plan that best benefits all students.